Hello everyone. We are here with another off-campus update for 2020 batch students. Zoho has launched their off-campus drive for 2020 pass-out students. They have hiring for the profile software developer. In this video, I will give detailed information about how will you apply for this drive. Before that, do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We will be posting hundreds of placement preparation videos and also such off-campus opportunities. Also join our Telegram channel for more such updates. So let's check out the details of this drive. Job profile will be software developer and they are expecting experiences 0 to 2 years. Job description of this profile: design and develop high volume, low latency applications for mission critical systems. Contribute in all phases of the product development life cycle. Write well-designed, testable, efficient code. Ensure designs are in compliance with specifications. Prepare and produce releases of software components. Support continuous improvement by investigating alternatives and technologies and presenting these for architectural review. They have scheduled to conduct written test on 15th, 22nd, 28th and 29th of December 2019. Written test location for 15th December and 22nd December is Chennai. Written test location for 28th December is Tenkasi. Written test location for 29th December is Chennai. And they have specifically mentioned that the written test, which is held on 28 December, will be only at Tenkasi location. And we have added application link in this video description. Once you click on that, you will get application form like this. In this application form, you will see that you can fill name, email, mobile number, department and branch of yours, name of college. Also, you can select year of passing. They have given options for the year of passing like 2020, 2019, etc. You can select the expertise language from C, C++, Java. You can select preferred test date. They have given options like none, 28 December and 29 December. You can select from these. Test location will be Chennai or Tenkasi, otherwise none. And how do you know about this test? They have given options like this. You can select any from these. And have you attended interview earlier? Yes or no. From these options, you can select any. And after filling these all fields, you can browse your resume here. After uploading your resume, you can click on the submit button. Once you click on the submit button, you will be successfully registered for this drive. And registered candidates will receive the call letter with the timing and test location before 2 days of the test date. And for this drive, they have mentioned that students graduating on 2021 will not be eligible to take up the test. They will not receive the call letters for the test. So I hope you have understood all the details of this drive, like where you can register for it and what will be the locations and dates for its written test. And if you want to prepare for Zoho off-campus drive, VTalent Battle has launched Zoho Test Pack 2. You will get that test pack link in the video description. Thank you.